Hey guys, my name is Richie, and today I'm going to be reviewing the new Spartan Ops Episode 9 trailer. So Oni has finally decided that they want Dr. Halsey killed, and the person that's going to pull the trigger for them is going to be Sarah Palmer. In this trailer, you get to see Sarah Palmer preparing herself to go assassinate or kill Dr. Halsey. Then you see Captain Lasky trying to convince Sarah Palmer not to kill Dr. Halsey, that there's got to be another way to bring her back without killing her. But eventually Sarah Palmer doesn't listen to Captain Lasky, so she just leaves, and now she's on the hunt to kill Dr. Halsey. So since Sarah Palmer didn't want to listen to Captain Lasky, Captain Lasky decides to send Fireteam Majestic to go save Dr. Halsey, or to stop Sarah Palmer from killing Dr. Halsey. I'm glad that Captain Lasky is sticking up for Dr. Halsey and he doesn't want her killed. I'm like rooting for him, like, yeah, Lasky! And of course, you know, I don't want Dr. Halsey dead because she's one of the main characters. She's the one that created the Spartan 2 program. She made Master Chief the man he is now. And she made Cortana too. I mean, who doesn't like Cortana? In this trailer, you also see Dr. Halsey talking to the librarian, and they're talking and they're exchanging information, and they don't actually provide the information within the trailer, so I can't wait for the full episode to come out. So I can see the information that's exchanged between them, because, I mean, it's Dr. Halsey and the librarian, like, they're very smart, intelligent women, and I just would love to see what kind of information they have, especially about the Forerunners or Master Chief, or what exactly she implanted in Master Chief, or if Cortana's still alive, because you remember in the campaign she kind of like captured Cortana for a bit. She might still contain a little fragment of Cortana, and Dr. Halsey a chance to revive Cortana. You never know, anything's possible. It's Halo. I'm gonna rate this trailer a 9 out of 10. Alright guys, I wanted to ask you guys, like, what are your thoughts about episode 9, the trailer? Are you guys excited for this episode? Do you guys think that Dr. Halsey's gonna die? Do you think Fireteam Majestic's gonna make it on time to stop Sarah Palmer from assassinating Dr. Halsey? So yeah, let me know your theories or predictions down below, and thanks for watching. Bye.